basic technique for this is just outline. So outline is, I think this is much easier than flower. Yeah, it's much easier than flower because for mountain, it's not a very organized or even your type of thing. So you up, down, and then do different layer. So actually this is the first layer, and then the second layer on top. Third layer, basically these are the ones, these are very far away. Then this is a little bit nearer, this is the nearest. Yeah, then. So you can put some, like a houses, or some people they would like to do, you know, in Chinese there are this more like a temple, you know, but smaller, you know, then, or another one is like a shelter, but you know, for people that will climb a mountain to take a rest there, like that. So when you paint the outline, when you draw the outline, see, outline is also, you need to have...
First we draw with the pencil only out one.
No need to pencil, directly use a brush. Yeah, you can also use pencil, that means when you design a painting, you know, just outline, you see, I want there to be a mountain, and down there I want another mountain. Outline is like a pyramid. You know, the pyramid is like that. Right? So if you see through the pyramid, it's something like that. So when you paint the mountain, it's also when you paint the triangle top, this top, you need to have something to define, you know, this part is coming out from the mountain. So you're painting this like this. So, you know, later we will apply the lightweight ink, right, on top of the all the outlines. It will give you this, you know, the texture of rock, you know, the rock side of, you know, it looks like the mountain. Somehow the mountain cannot be exactly parallel to you, right? So this one may be further. So when you paint the further one, you are using lighter ink. When your brush is a little rough, like that. And then the vertical side. Another to see the clarity.
Now your ink is finished. Again, you're going to dip in the ink.
This one? No. If you are painting, if you are painting the cloud, you just dip the water. The which one?